मेरे साउलो
inspection was called at the request of Mavaj Enterprises, who placed their need to repair the bunds. Okay, so we have all come, but it's ironical that the representative of Mavaj Enterprises has no clue which bunds are to be repaired and what exactly is the work to be done and where in the specific site. Okay, now therefore this goal has not been fulfilled in any way at all today. And further, I think the authorities were shocked to see the illegalities throughout the area. Sluice gates have been closed, preventing the flow of water from one side to the other. If you go there, you can see the difference in the levels of water because the sluice gates are closed. You can also see partly the putrefaction process because of the lack of flow of water. Now, it is ironical that Mavaj Enterprises claims that they want to repair the bunds, but the fact is that Mavaj Enterprises has converted the bunds into roads and created new bunds where no bunds existed at all. Now these are total violations, because nobody can dispute the fact that these areas are low-lying areas, they are Khazan lands, and they are therefore no development zones. This is the question I'm going to write and ask the concerned authority. When a report of GCZMA itself speaks of all the illegalities that have taken place in this area, why is it that the authority has not taken any action till date? This is a question that needs to be answered. This is a new body. Okay? So they are getting, they will study. I have full faith in these representatives, because I know they have asked, and they have said that it is very essential to have an EIA done of this area, which they are going to place, but they need to have a meeting of the board, GCZMA.
Madam, last 10 years inspection jata tumka kiti dista ki hanga political kete interference
te amaka dista tumi jana te je ra ulopachi goros na tumi jana ki te chopta te I will not say anything.